Because, bro, the article was saying, bro, they broke up and he made this album, bro.
Yeah, but you're talking about Lucid Dreams, which is not part of this album.
I know.
But what does that have to do with the
music? Lucid Dreams is in this album, bro.
Is it in this album? No, it's not.
Yeah, it is, bro. No, you need to wake up, bro.
It's not, bro. It is.
What's up, JK fam, and we back with another video, bitch!
You know, guys, so much. Thank you for tuning in to another episode of The Bros. Super excited today. We're back on Juice. We're 154,000 subscribers.
Back on Juice, guys.
Going, guys. We love you incredibly. And also, before we, you know, jump into this track, we're going to do two songs in one video. So we're going to do Hurt Me.
And Long Gone.
Long Gone. Black and White, we did already, right?
Black and White, yeah, we did.
Also, guys, merches are available as well. If you want to check them out, their link is on the description down below. And also, stay tuned. January 1st, we're posting a video updating you guys on a special announcement. So we would love for you guys to tune in and check that out. But without further ado, Hurt Me, let's go.
Juice WRLD.
And hopefully y'all had an amazing Christmas out
guys,
there.
Guys.
Hopefully y'all staying safe, healthy.
You guys ate the gifts.
Oh yeah, man. Spit your comments down below. What you guys got for your Christmas presents. Unless we got nothing.
Turn to a whole different person. Try my will.
What?
Crash my.
Bro, this is
a flashback idea, bro, or something, bro.
Turn to a whole different person. Try my will. Crash my will. Drugs, I'm swerving.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but the drugs won't hurt me.
I like how the alarm was like the cue of the song to start.
Oh wow,
good check out.
Bro, you have a good evening.
Check it out.
It's
like a wake up.
Sticks and stones may break my bones,
yes!
But the drugs won't hurt me. The drugs won't hurt me. Ex girlfriend keeps calling my phone, but the bitch can't hurt me, so I'm not worried. All alone, did it on my own, so I show no
mercy. Bro, let's very talk about beautiful the melody, bro. Song, man. I like the part because the last one we did was. We did a track and then it was the phone call thing, right?
The one before was Hurt Me. No, Used To.
Used To, and then after Used To, we had the...
No, Used To was before.
Yeah, but we had the phone call.
Yeah.
Okay, so on the phone call...
What did she say, bro?
Well, she was talking smack, like, you're
again,
coming
bro, she's always talking say, smack,
man?
Bro.
But here mentions, like, there's no way you can hurt me anymore, you know? Like, I mean, I'm fed up with this, you know? Like, I'm done. My ex, bro. Goodbye.
Put it back, bro, because I love the melody.
Not worried. All alone, did it on my own. So I show no mercy, I show no mercy. With my bros, but I got my pulse. Screaming, please don't urge me. Please don't urge me.
Yes!
Screaming, please don't urge me. And fuck these hoes, all they do is irk me. Smoke my dope and I pop.
Bro, that guy said it, bro.
F these hoes?
Bro, you say it. These hoes?
Bro, I don't want to beep this, bro. I don't want to beep the word all the time.
Because the only thing they hurt me, bro.
So there's no point of going to that extent. I don't want to feel attached to nobody, bro. Because I've done this whole thing by myself, bro. That's what I'm saying. So I like the melody. I like the melody. I think it's like...
It's so catchy, bro.
Very catchy, but the beat in the background, man, very drone, very like... It's dark in a way, man, in the back.
Yeah, it is.
It's very dark.
Please don't nurse me. Screaming, please don't nurse me. And fuck these hoes, all they do is irk me. I smoke my dope and I pop my perky. And lock my phone, cause these hoes be lurking.
Yeah!
These hoes be lurking. A bad little bitch with her hips so curvy. I drive my whip off the drugs I'm swerving. She ride my dick off the drugs she.
Yo, relax, bruh.
Yeah, this is, bro, this is a good song, bro. This is a good song.
It definitely does, you know, paint the bright picture.
Picture for of the album, bro.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah. No like, touches,
goodbye,
bro.
Goodbye, good riddance,
bro. That's it, bro. We ain't gonna be real, man.
Take off the drugs, she's swerving, whoa. Turn to a whole different person, try my will.
Crash my world, drugs I'm swerving.
Let's go.
Sticks and stones may break my bones. Ah! Drugs won't hurt me, the drugs won't hurt me. Ex-girlfriend keeps calling my phone, but the bitch can't hurt me, so I'm not worried. All alone, did it on my own. So I show no mercy, I show no mercy. With my bros, but I got my pulse. Girl, please don't urge me, please don't urge me.
Mixing in this song amazing, bro.
I like that idea, man. I like that, like, really going to that flashback kind of concept. It's like
prioritize, bro.
But we're not prioritizing nothing.
Okay, bro, guys, you need to relax.
Two ads, bro. What is this, bro?
Oui, monsieur, nous le pensons.
Qui pense?
Oh no, bro, what am I doing, bro?
That was a good song, Black and White. But let's talk about Hurricane, man.
Okay.
I think it really was constructed on to tell a story. Especially, you know, like, Juice feels very good in his skin at this point, but he doesn't want to get to that point again. He's like, and he's telling his boys, don't put me in that position either, because I'm like, I don't want to feel like I need to, you know, right? He's like, I just want to be with my boys, I really want to do my thing, and I don't want to be connected to any relationship at this point, man.
Like these girls, they only like they check the phones now.
What phones, bro?
He said, bro, the phone unlocked. These hoes.
You can't trust them, bro. We already know, man.
You don't understand, bro.
But in a way, the song is really well constructed, and it really gives that perspective of, like, him, especially during the chorus and during some of the verses. You feel like he's on a good place, you know.
Yeah.
But he does mention in those rewinds. It's like kind of like a wake up call. That's what I get.
Like, brother, rewinds.
Brother, yeah. Sick, bro. It's not like a movie, man. He does something very theatrical in a way that's like, yo, this deserves to be in a movie, 100%.
Let's go, guys.
So, what is
long
this?
Gone. Now she's long gone.
Let's go.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
God of our wings.
Now we cooking up, man.
Leave her in the past, but I know I'll miss her. I kept all of her paraphernalia. Left her makeup and her panties on my bedroom dresser. Think about the days when I used to undress her.
That's
not right, bro.
You don't understand the melody, bro. Look.
The melody's great. I'm talking about ideas, man. I'm talking about, like, the point of view that I'm getting from this, you know what I mean? It's not a right thing to do, especially trying to get away from that person, trying to forget that person, yet you're keeping sentimental things, you know? Like, you're keeping things that you shouldn't keep, but panties, bro.
Something with the undresser part, huh?
Yeah, because you think of her, you know?
Yeah. Put it back, bro. Put it back. Guys, put it back.
Start makeup and her panties on my bedroom dresser. Think about the days when I used to undress her. Long gone, long gone, long gone. Long gone, long gone, long gone. Long gone, long gone, long gone. Long gone.
Goodbye.
Sorrow and sadness next to me. Old hoes see that I'm on, so they text me. Ex bitch trying to finesse me. She won't get it down, dang. Listen to my story, it's depressing. Heartbreak mixed with the drugs, not the best thing. The devil trying to test me off.
I like
bro, we're getting intense now, bro.
I like how he says that his story is depressing.
Sad and depressing, bro.
I don't think so. I think as an artist, it's very important to talk about things like that because, you know, we all connect to things and we sometimes don't know what to do, and we look up to you, artists.
The artists,
and
yeah, exactly.
To help us, you know, with coping the situation, especially, like, yo, love is not an easy one. Love is one of the difficult things in this world, man. You gotta find somebody you trust, man. And here Juice, you know, mentions it. Bro. It's like, you gotta find that person, because if you don't, then that person is gonna be... That person's job is really to find things to destroy. And in this case, glad that that girl is gone. Maybe, I know she's obviously trying to come back, because, like, Juice was successful at that time or something. I don't know. But, I mean, they're always gonna try to come back, man. You gotta be smart. And this is what I like about this, man.
Bro, the guy, bro, he's depressed, bro. He's depressed. You hear it in his songs, bro. It's crazy.
Yeah, it's crazy. But the words, man, the words, bro. The words,
words what, bro?
Well.
Oh, they hurt.
Yeah, words hurt, but you like, yeah, exactly. You feel his emotions in these words, for sure.
With the drugs, not the best, and the devil trying to test me, I'm failing. Inhaling.
Oh, wow.
You took inhaling.
Inhale? Well.
Bro, clever wordplay there, man.
Yeah,
very cool. This girl was a year ago.
Yeah, I think they broke up and he dropped this album, bro.
Okay. Man.
I was reading
something. Pain sticks, man. Pain sticks.
Yeah,
because
I was reading something with the... from this album, like with the Lucid Dreams, bro.
Okay.
Bro, he had problems with that song, man. For Clear the Sample.
Yeah, but what does that have to do with this album, bro?
Because, bro, the article was saying, bro, they broke up and he made this album, bro.
Yeah, but you're talking about Lucid Dreams, which is not part of this album.
I know.
But what does that have to do with the
Lucid Dreams? Lucid Dreams is in this album, bro.
Is it in this album? No, it's not.
Yeah, it is, bro.
No,
you need to wake up, bro.
It's not, bro. It is. I'm sorry, man.
It's all good, bro.
Bro, it's all good, man.
I got your back, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, I was
you
reading,
did the research,
yeah.
bro, but like,
yeah,
straight up, man.
They broke up, then I was reading the part where Sting, bro, he took 80% of the royalties of this song, bro.
80%?
And Juice WRLD 20%.
That was a big track also,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, I know it was.
It was a big track, but I think, like, personally, like, 20% is still a lot of money.
But
man.
Sting likes the song.
That's good.
Yeah, he that's likes good. The song. He likes the...
give him a bit more, man.
Didn't
Sting,
say,
bro.
He
you're
said,
mad money in your pocket,
he,
bro.
He said
Sting,
he
bro.
Liked
you need to
how,
relax, bro.
Okay, bro, I'm talking, bro. He likes how he's stuck, like, into that topic of his original.
Right. Pastiche, bro. Let's go pastiche, man.
I don't remember the original, though. You remember you?
No, bro. I wasn't even born, bro. I'm so tired.
Listen.
You really have me feeling helpless. That's so selfish.
Jump.
Haven't been in love in a long while. Waiting till my next girl finds out that I'm scared we gon' break up and fall out. Drowning in my thoughts, baby, looking for a lighthouse. Ain't no sleep,
oh,
I've been feeling like a knife.
Lighthouse, man.
Bro, this is the best verse from the song, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Wait till my new girl finds out.
It's something we broke up. We put it back.
No, the thing is, like, you know, your past stuff comes with you. You know, you move on,
yeah,
but it still
bro.
Comes,
it
with,
comes
you.
With you.
So your next relationship, you're gonna be, you know, you're gonna have walls and stuff. So it's like, wait till my next girl finds out. Like, these walls are because of, you know what I mean? Like, that's what he's entitling you to, you know? Is that?
Something like that, man. But I'm gonna put it
back. I'm MF.
Haven't been in love in a long while. Waiting till my next girl finds out that I'm scared we gon' break up and fall out. Drowning in my thoughts, baby, looking for a lighthouse. Ain't no sleep, I've been feeling like a night owl. Music turned up, neighbors telling me to pipe down. On the other hand, I think I found my future wife. But she not here with me, so we get lonely at night.
Bro, I'm gonna put that back, bro, cause listen at the notes, bro.
Like, he is hitting that. Really awesome notes, man.
Bro, the melody.
The melody's key, right?
I'm gonna put it back, sorry.
Put it back.
Neighbors telling me to pipe down. On the other hand, I think I found my future wife. But she not here with me, so we get lonely at night. Hey, I hope her love doesn't go away. I hope this ain't a phase. One more heartbreak and I'll be long gone, long gone, long gone. Long gone.
One
long
more heartbreak and I'll be
long
gone,
bro.
Cause he has probably what 5% of his heart that's healthy, bro, and he's like,
yeah.
I wanna give that 5% of love to the next person, but if that next person is not the one, my 5% is done.
Something like that,
huh? No, I mean, that's what I'm getting from, man. You give a lot to someone, and then you don't get that something back, and you're like, okay, bro, like, I gave you my phone.
Long gone, long gone, long gone.
Shit!
Long gone, long gone, long gone. On my bedroom dresser. Think about the days when I used to undress her.
Yes! My boy! F love.
No, actually, I like love, but yeah. Great tracks, man.
Great tracks.
Two times for sure on my end, that's guaranteed. I like the melodies. Tracks,
I like the melodies. I like the message.
The bass on the two tracks was something else, man. The bass really.
And I like the story, bro. That you,
yeah.
Like,
yeah,
bro. That guy was heartbroken, bro.
Well, you could definitely get it from this album. That's for sure, bro. This is an album where you
don't understand.
You
the
can't
holes.
Trust them, bro. You literally can't.
Yeah, the guy was hurt, bro.
But yeah, man. I think we all go through some pain like that, and it's such an awesome. Journey to go through, especially, you know, if you're in love with somebody and that person doesn't give you that love back, or you lose that trust in that person. It's a hard thing to gain it back, man. So I'm gonna give it a nice 10 out of 10. I think this album so far is a dark place, and I really appreciate it. And again, it's like having an artist go through this is not a fun thing, especially, you know, as a listener, you wish the best for the other person, but. I mean, it's a good challenge that we're all going through, and to see somebody this successful that's been in those challenges and beat those challenges, like, you know, like, he found his love, you know, he found his true love, you know what I mean?
Well, now, yeah, but now he was married, fiance.
So there you go. So you see, like, it's possible, man, especially even
they were engaged.
Those heartbreaks. So
he was engaged to Ali, bro.
To
his girl, Ali.
Ali? Yeah. Her name was Ali?
Ali, yeah.
All right, man. So, guys. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you click on the like button. If you're new, click on that.
Guys, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, the whole package.
But the JK Bros, we gotta go.
And we'll
see you on the next video.